Why were we whispering, Barbie? And why are we in the living room now? Oh, didn't you remember? Wow. Didn't you remember? I'm Arendelle and Frozen were sleeping, so we can't wake them. Okay. And we didn't wake them. We managed to keep them sleeping. Yeah, I love our new car bed. Now we'll sleep in every night. I hope Arendelle and Frozen aren't awake. Luckily, Annalisa and Annabella and OMG and Michelle and... Actually, Michelle and Sienna and Lexi. There's so many people looking after them. And Barbie. They don't have anything wrong. Now, do you remember the reason we came here? Oh, I remember now. I remember now because in the middle of the night last night, opened a box and got some tests to take to see if we're having a baby. I remember. Yeah, you're right. I love my tail. I'm so much taller than you. I know. It's the morning now. It's not the middle of the night. Oh, yeah. Yeah. It's so cool. Yeah, I love my glowing tail that's glowing. Oh, yeah. Do-do-do. I love my glowing tail. And I love my pajamas, my babies. Who wants to go first? I think I have to do it a different way than you, Cinderella, because you're just a normal person. I think you have to pee on it. Okay. And you, I think you have to spit on it. Because you're a mermaid, you have to do it differently. Oh, yeah. And I have to do it 3-step, and you have to do it 1-step. I have to do it 4-step, and you have to do it 2-steps. I hope I get a nice result. Can't wait. I can't wait. They're on the desk over there. Yep, I see them. That's your box and that's my box. And these are the 2 tests we're gonna see. Peppa Pig! That was an awkward animal fair. Now let's go take the test. Yeah. Hey, you're not running properly. Yeah. Oh no. Oh no. I'll sit here and wait for Cinderella. Okay. I'm on the desk. Scissors right here. I have the scissors. And the scissors. And here are the first 2 tests. Oh. And I also have the box that these 2 tests came from. There's 4 left. There's 4 left because I know that there's 4 tests left because it says 6. Oh, don't worry about that. A piece of paper falling. Where did my test go? I mean, Barbie's test, it went in here. It's supposed to stay into a circle to know which one's which. We don't know the answer yet, so we could just pick anyone we like and put them in the square after we've done the test. And anyway, this is the clear blue box. This is a good pregnancy test box. A good pregnancy test brand, clear blue. 6 pregnancy tests, and then some writing like warning, too small for children. 6 pregnancy tests. So they started with 6 because it says 6 pregnancy tests, and I opened the box, took 2 out. And 6 minus 2 is 4. Same as 4 times 2. I'm so smart. Oops. Here's the clear blue box. This is the box they came in. I'm gonna put that away. Slide that away. Why do I keep dropping it? Anyway, I'll put it here so you can see. Clear blue. And I'll get the tests. Barbie, come here. Get your test. It's what the one that's in the circle underneath Barbie name. Okay. It looks like I've got this test. And it looks like I've got this test. Because it's in the Cindy name. Everyone calls me Cindy. That's short for Cinderella. Yep, and this is the work of a book. This is some work. Work here. And some work here. Okay, I'll come and get my test. Yep, we've got our test. Now, who goes first? I'm really nervous. Ooh, I'm so excited to just try and test out if we're both pregnant, or if we're both not pregnant, or if one of us is pregnant and one of us isn't. Ooh, I'm so excited to test. I'm so excited to do the test, but who's gonna go first? I'll go first. Okay, Barbie, you can go first. You can go first. Okay, I'll just tip the whole basket over. Hey, Cinderella, you're in my way. You tip me over. Tip the whole basket off. Trying to get it out. Try to get it out. Oh no. Okay. So we put it in the basket. I wish this never happened. Oh! This is the last test in the basket. I guess I'm taking this one to the bathroom. Remember those 4 steps. You keep dropping things. Hey, you forgot to pick up the basket. You forgot to pick up the basket, Barbie. Ah, you pick it up. Okay, I'm coming. Now time to go do my test. I can't wait. Do it slowly. I can't do it. Okay, I am in the bath, and I'm ready to go. I'm going to pick up the test. To pick it up. what's this blue gel stuff on the test? Must be nothing. Must be a bit of toothpaste. I don't know why that's there. I'll wash it off the test. What's in this bit on my hand? I'll wash it off the test once I find the results. I can get rid of it. Okay. I'm so excited I'm up first. So what did I have to do? I had to turn on my lights. Step one, rub the test. Make all the lights shine on it. Put all the lights on it, all my lights. Now my lights are over. I put it here. This is exciting. And then, I hope that's enough spit. Okay. Now I've gotta wait. I'll wait while Cinderella, I can wait for my test results to appear. While because it says 10 to 15 minutes. Because it says 5 to 10 minutes. I can wait for 10 minutes. I can wait for 10 minutes. I can wait for 10 minutes for the test to appear while Cinderella's doing her test. I hope I get a good result. Okay, I'm going to put the sticky blue test on here. Sticky and blue. So sticky with the blue stuff. It's even on my fingers. Why is it the sticky blue stuff on me? I'll leave my test right there, and then the results will appear slowly. I think I can already see a little shade of it appearing. I can see a little two dots. That must mean the results are appearing, two dots. Oh, I'm so excited. Now let's go. So, how'd the test go, what's your name, Barbie, Mermaid Barbie? Oh, it went super good. I can't wait. I have to wait for 10 to 15 minutes, so I just left it in the bathroom, but there's this sticky stuff on my hands and the test. I don't know what it is. It's probably toothpaste. Oh, I've seen that before. It's the mint gel one. I've seen this blue toothpaste. I hope I don't get toothpaste too. Yeah. Now I'm gonna pour everything out, get my test. Here it is. And I'm going to take it. I can't wait to reveal my answer. Two lines means P for pregnant, N, and one line means NP for not pregnant. Now let's wait and see what my results are. I'm gonna go. Wish me good luck, just like you said to me. And put this clear blue. I love this clear blue box. Clear blue, six pregnant. Oops, clear blue test, test seven. And there's six of them. Oh wait, it's not focusing. And six tests. There are six in there. And now there's four, because we took two. Six minus two is three. Six. We can see it here. Clear blue. He is successful. I'm going to go. Wish me good luck. Luck, luck. Okay. I've got the tests. And I'm going to see if I am pregnant or if I am not. Just sit on the toilet. Wait! The toilet seat is closed. And the toilet paper rolls is right here when I need it. It's actually a coincidence because I need to go to the toilet. I'm gonna sit on the toilet. Oh wait, I forgot I had to pee on it. I have to not just sit on the toilet, but on it as well. Here you go, it looks wider. Oh no! I dropped it. I'll be back. That wasn't the way I was filming. Okay, I think I'm gonna try peeing on it. Put it this way, I'm gonna put it more like this. Okay, I think I'm done. Now I've gotta put my swimsuit back on. I hope I get some good results. I'm nervous. Put it where Barbie put hers. I'm so excited. And there, I will put mine on the other side of Barbie's so we don't get ours mixed up. Now I'll wait 5 to 10 minutes. Okay, now that we've done our tests, we will wait. I think mine's ready. I think yours is ready. I saw a line or something on yours. Really? I can't believe it. I'm going to go check it out. This is the moment of truth. Let's bring both our tests. I think we've waited 5 to 10 minutes. It's been 10 minutes, so we're ready to bring our tests in. Yeah, let's bring them in. This is so exciting. We've got our tests. This is the thing. We stuck our tests on. This is mine, Cinderella Cindy. This is Cindy's test, which is mine. And this is Barbie's test, which is mine. This one is mine. Oh, I can't wait to flip it over, see what results we get. Yeah, they must have appeared. I'm so excited to flip them over. There might be something on the other side appeared. Oh yeah, let's flip them over. Okay, mine first. Let's flip Barbie's over. Are you excited, Barbie? Yeah. Flip it over. I can see. It's a line. Wait, what does that mean? What does that mean, Barbie? Wait, what does that mean, Cinderella? Well, I think it says, It says, focus. It says P for two lines and NP for one line. P for pregnant, pointing to two lines and NP for not pregnant, pointing to one line, and you got one line. You're not pregnant. You're not having a baby. I'm next. I'm the last one. Oh, I'm not having a baby. I didn't want to have a baby anyway. I'm too young. I'm too young, I think. Yep, we got one line. I dropped it. Now we don't know which test it is. The one with one line. Okay, let's put my test here. There it is. One line. Time to reveal my test. I'm so excited. Let's reveal your test. 3, 2, 1, go. Let's put it over. P is 2 lines. Pregnant is 2 lines. Not pregnant is 1 line. It's 2 lines. Wait, do you know what that means? You're pregnant? And it does make sense, because I'm older than you, I think. Yeah, you're way older than me. I'm not as young as you, so that makes sense. This is so exciting! I'm so glad to get my results. Yep, and mine too. And these are our results. They're so exciting. I can't believe I'm having a baby next year. I can't believe I'm going to have a baby. Yeah, I can't believe that. Yay, we can't believe it. Yay, we can't believe it. Yeah, we love our results. Have a dance party.